Now I gotta move the chat!
Everything nice?
Oh, look! Wait. Look.
Listen, in this part, we don't get 2-1 and first children. Like, nothing below
like
that.
No one for
no
less than
one
two
for below 2-1 and first year. You should not aim to get below
2-1. Don't believe that it's just first year.
Yeah, that's not true. You actually have to genuinely work hard because when you start to apply for placements, that's what they tend to look at to see how hard you worked in the first year.
But remember to have fun.
Level with your lecturers because they know respect you more. They'll know that okay, this one's more serious than other people. So
more you know, the less hard second year is.
Second, first year is very easy, and I would say also uni is difficult. But if you listen to what your lecturers tell you, don't rely on other people because there's people that they just want to rely on other people to do everything for them. That's not going to work in second year, to be honest. So just focus on yourself, don't let other people distract you. Because when you think about what everyone else is doing, in the end, you leave uni by yourself.
You can go to that's one thing, guys. Let me tell you, don't let your squad gas you, because if you have third class, you're leaving it by yourself.
Yeah,
you
while the rest of your squad is there.
And they don't care about your squad, child. If you have below a 2-1, you're not getting employed, and your squad will be treated.
Your squad is not going to be
employed.
Your
squad will be there for you,
and you have to put your name on the certificate.
Yeah.
You have to take it seriously.
It's not going to say Heidi and squad. Because some people get too excited.
Talking about squads,
in the first semester, I thought, you know, I was budgeting well and everything, so I was like, oh, let me go to McDonald's and get a hamburger. Like, it was the last day before I was leaving to go home. So I was like, oh, let me just get a hamburger before I get my train. So I go to McDonald's, I don't get a Big Mac, I don't get my chicken, I don't get Big Tasty, I don't get milk, I get a hamburger for like my car at the classic. My car's got to quit! Honestly, real tears, like, if there was a queue behind me, I would have just turned invisible because it was so embarrassing.
Yeah.
But luckily, there was no one in the queue behind me, so I was just like, yeah, I think I brought the wrong card for me, bye! And I had to quickly go outside and call my parents and transfer money. But just budget well, like, don't live for that week, honey, because next week you won't be living. Like,
and sometimes when it, especially with online shopping, they're going crazy. Although my, I don't have any experience, but after the first year, I did realize that much of my money went to Zara and ASOS. And like sometimes I just buy things I didn't really need, and they're just.
That is it.
You got paid that. Don't try to keep up. No, this week. Oh, Rihanna's wearing the Pumas. So
no, I don't remember.
Definitely.
And there's other things to pay for. Yeah, other than fun.
think about
when you get
the
student loan,
books
you
need to buy.
Resources,
yeah,
you
always
forget
paper,
about paper, stationery, like
it's not all about friends.
Yeah.
And you need stuff for your room.
Yeah, to
like,
your room.
Some people that I think that they spent all their money on Balenciagas and they don't have shower gel. So like it doesn't make sense. Like I don't understand why
you're champagne and campaign.
Yeah, no,
when
the
party gets locked up. Don't try and keep
yeah.
up with other people.
Don't try and keep up with other people because you don't know how.
Some
like,
people are idiots and they don't see
yeah.
in the night. But obviously, if you have lecture tomorrow, you keep up with
yeah,
your
yeah.
lecture. That's
don't be that Jack and Jill who has an exam on Monday for this.
But
it's exam.
Oh,
oh,
when they wake up in the morning, they take their revision guide. Like, what's that going to do with
the
exam in 1 hour?
You know how there's some people you go to, like, it's not going to be boasting. I spent all night at the library last night. You'll be hearing, oh, I went out last night. I went to the whatever club. I went to this club. I went to that club. Blah, blah, blah. They'll be boasting
yeah,
that they went to the club before. It's
not
a
to the club.
Thing.
Anyone can do it. Not anyone can get your time.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
I like that quote.
Good
like,
advice,
go to the club.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
And
yeah.
Yeah. Everybody click for her.
Snappy.
Snappy. Snaps to that.
No, why are you talking?
You're not going to talk.
Don't talk. Everyone should just straight face.
Okay, guys, it was fun talking to
Bye.
You. Subscribe to our channel. Same
nice comment. Subscribe.
Same
time.
Say what she likes and the things she didn't like about our video.
And send
that
us suggestions for our next video.
Yeah.
So bye.
Bye.